first two combatants will be Roman Reigns and Steve Austin. And looking on with eager anticipation, we see the pods occupied with Bobby Lashley, The Rock, Big E, and Orton.
Being locked in the chamber is worse fate than being locked in a cage with a tiger.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Ooh, that hurt. Punch right in the head.
Austin stomping a mud hole. Austin just stomping away.
Teeing off.
Jarring impact.
Corey, what's in a competitor's mind when battling inside this mammoth structure?
Adapting to their surroundings. They're surveying the chamber to find out just how they'll annihilate their opponents.
Look at how the action is breaking down. Know who is in the ring and who is coming out of the pods. You have to be ready for anything. You have to fight for your life.
And this is not the environment to succumb to the ennui and despair. It's time to fight for survival or suffer elimination.
Uh-oh. Oh, my God, what a move. Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
Enough already. An early pin attempt.
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
Not even a two count for him.
Oh. Placed into the corner.
Oh, God.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Yeah, he's probably kicking himself right now. For
he could pin his opponent right here.
Oh, look who we have here. Things are really heating up now.
Doesn't go well if you still can't get more than a one count by now.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent. Put down face first.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Ooh, drop right in their face.
Lashley creates an opening with a counter.
Stone Cold has something in store.
Oh, here's the cover.
Nasty looking inverted suplex.
He thinks he has it.
An almost instantaneous kick out there. A lot of work left to do.
An emphatic kick out, and there's still a lot of game left here.
Away the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
Cinching in the hurt lock.
It's cinched in deep. Stone Cold!
everything it can to avoid it.
And he lets him out of a submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger.
He may get the three count right here.
I don't think so.
It's just right there. Great wherewithal on the counter.
From not kicking out next time.
Suplex.
Very nice.
Tough position to be caught in here.
In control here.
Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber.
Release back suplex. Ouch.
Tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Displaying the will to stay alive.
And you've got to wonder if this break just starts to kick in for Star. Here we go. Diving five knuckle shuffle.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Big ball. Thunderous club comes down. Very effective.
With authority.
Lashley avoids impact. And there's the last man standing in this chamber match.
Here is your winner, Stone Cold Steve.
An impressive win for this superstar, that's for sure.
The we just